sit right there and introduce you to everybody.
Barney, bud.
Now we see the beast eating. So peaceful now. Gosh, I don't know. Although I do have something to say, there is a reason why I'm doing yammy rice this time, because I've changed something over there. So, suspense. Oh, do we get to see the new surprise now? Oh no, another bite. I'm gonna plug it in anyways. Looks like he's still eating. Look at it. The new fountain of youth. The other one was getting kind of scrungy, right? And it was like the second or third one I bought. Sorry about the camera arc there. Getting the speak wipe ready. Yeah, the other one you just couldn't clean it good enough. And it started getting scrungy, so I bought another one. And then that one started getting scrungy, and I bought another one, and this time I just took the motor out of the other one. The motor's easy to clean. Tupperware is even easier. Barney loves it. Isn't that good? Oh, you drank so much water, it's barely even pouring anymore. I think Barney likes the new Fountain of Youth. It doesn't even flow anymore, you drink. Oh, a little bit came out. Such a handsome boy. He just can't get enough of it. Yeah, I think he's had enough of it now, though. Now that I just said that. Quite finished with the yammy rice there, Dad. Another slurp at the new Fountain of Youth. I have to cameraman bad for a minute. Gotta get a beak wipe ready. Oh, there he is. See, I told you I'd be bad. There's not really anything coming out of it anymore. Okay, here, just be quiet. Yeah, I'm gonna deal with Barney now. It's time for, yeah, things to happen.